Hey, Zachy boy. Hey, it looks like you muted there, buddy. You gotta turn on your mic.
Is it working? Did I do it?
Yeah, there you go, finally.
Wait, hang on, I got it.
Great.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
He obviously did. You joined the meeting for the project that we have to do on what was it again?
American history, Christopher Columbus, ring a bell?
Right, yeah. I was just making sure you knew.
What up, Americans? I just eat cheeseburger and watch America Has Got Talent. Where's Zach?
Zachy boy was here, but he kicked himself out.
Sounds about right. He better be coming soon so we can start working on this presentation.
Hey, Zach!
What's up, boyos? I heard you guys were talking about me. Guess you guys just couldn't get enough of this.
I swear, if you do that one more time on a Zoom call, you're going to end up in a sarcophagus.
Ha! I thought my brother had that. Luckily, I came prepared.
Okay. So, can we just get started on this project now? It's due at midnight tonight and we've done literally nothing.
What time is midnight? Is that like crop burning hour?
If that works for you, sure.
Anyway, I'm going to split us into two groups. Try to be productive. To quote Jaden Smith, the more time you spend awake, the more time you spend asleep.
Yeah.
Funny American joke. I enjoy.
It wasn't... Whatever. So, have you done any research on Christopher Columbus yet?
Well, I started to, but I had some family business to deal with.
What kind of family business?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Oh. Anyway, I've got a few pages of notes.
Yeah, I found some stuff too. Here we go. Once upon a time, Christopher Columbus drove to America in a 92 Mustang and discovered the land with his bare fists and an AK-47. Bada bing, bada boom, we get colonial Williamsburg, and they all lived happily ever after.
Okay, first of all, Columbus didn't discover anything. All I did was give a bunch of native people diseases. Anyway, you have to take this project seriously. If I don't pass this class, I won't get a 4.0 GPA. If I don't get a 4.0 GPA, I won't get on the Dean's List. If I don't get on the Dean's List, I won't get the scholarship I need, and I'll have to drop out.
Oh, boo-hoo! You know, poor you! You know I have to pass this class, too. If I don't pass, I'm as good as dead.
Sorry, what?
If I fail this class, I don't get to come back next year, which means I have no choice but to go home and work for my family at the grocery store. And there's some other family grocery stores that aren't big fans of ours. Let's just say I have to be loyal to my family and take out the competition, whatever that takes.
Where did you say you were from?
The Bronx.
And your last name is?
Gotti.
Got it. Well, as Jaden once said, if everybody in the world dropped out of school, we have a much more intelligent society.
What?
So, do you know what we're doing?
It's not science of rocket.
So, you do know?
Yet.
Yeah, me neither. This is quite bogus. Why do we want to be doing work when I could be doing not work?
I agree. Sadly, I must get good grade or I will be expelled and then deported to home in Simi Valley.
Don't you mean Simi Valley?
That's what I said. Simi Valley. And also I get cut from figure skating team for bad grade.
What the dick? I could get kicked out the hockey team. That's the bogusest thing I've ever heard.
Don't be whiny baby. We must get good grade to stay in sport and in country.
Yeah. God bless America, broski.
In 1992, Columbus sailed the... I don't know, I don't care.
It was in 1992. How old do you think America is?
Yes, it was. How else would he have been driving a 92 Mustang? Get it right.
I'm done. We're switching groups.
What up, broski? What's the dealio?
I couldn't handle Vic anymore. Anyway, let's get to work.
I gotta be honest with you, man. Like, this project is super lame. Like, my chakras are not aligned.
Chakras aren't real.
You're not real, man.
So, Vlad, where are you from?
Simi Valley.
No, like, where are you from originally? Where are your ancestors from?
Oh, they are from, Cleveland?
Why, yada?
Oh, my cocktail is done.
No, you idiot. We're getting kicked out of the breakout room.
So, how much work did we get done? Vic and Vlad, you share first.
Well, we discovered that Christopher Columbus began the spread of syphilis throughout Europe by getting a little too comfortable with a llama, if you catch my drift.
Whoa. Hey, llamas?
Is that all the work we got done?
Hey, I learned a lot about llamas.
I can't take your idiocy anymore.
Hey, if you think I'm an idiot, look at Vlad, huh?
You think I idiot? Look at Zach!
If you think I'm an idiot, look at Zach. Damn it! You know what? It's not my fault that...
Shut up, you pesky Americans, of which I am one. You are always arguing and so loud. We all must get good grade, yes? So let us stop fighting and start work.
All right, let's get this done.
God bless America, broski.
Finally.
I really hope this gets A.
Whatever, it's done. Now we can turn it in.
Oh, son of Nutcracker, my Google is burning. Oh, well, I guess we can still eat it.
No way am I eating your disgusting noodle cake.
Guys, just calm down. Let's just order Chinese food, all right? But you guys gonna have to order for him because I may or may not have gotten blacklisted the last time I got there.
Why?
I may or may not have paid with fortune cookies because I thought that was their currency.
Zach!
Whoopsie.